you're paying $120 a year for an Amazon Prime membership, you want your money's worth, right?
But making some common Prime mistakes are going to cost you.
Simply Money's Amy Wagner shows us what those are in this Consumer Alert.
More than 100 million of us pay for Amazon Prime, but that membership may be costing you a lot more than $120 a year if you're using it the wrong way. Amazon Prime members spend more than twice what other people do on Amazon.com, with the average Prime member buying $1,400 worth of stuff from the retailer every year versus $600 for other Amazon shoppers. Part of that is the convenience of one-click ordering. But that brings us to the first mistake made by many Prime shoppers, not comparing prices before they buy. Earlier this year, LendEDU compared prices on 50 products listed on both Amazon and Walmart.com. They found buying those 50 items from Amazon would cost you 10.4% more compared to buying them from Walmart. A previous study from Cheapism found Amazon had lower prices on 14 items. Walmart was lower on 12. The Simply Money point: before you buy anything anywhere, take a few seconds to do a price search using a site like Google Shopping or an app like BuyVia. Buying an Amazon item at the wrong time also costs you. Amazon, like many retailers, uses dynamic pricing, meaning prices fluctuate all the time depending on supply, demand, and other factors. A site called Camel 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 will show you the price history of Amazon items going back months so you can spot a good deal. And if you always click on that free two-day shipping, you're missing out on savings too. Now, if you aren't in a hurry, click on that no-rush shipping instead. Amazon will then give you either an order discount immediately or send you a promo reward as a thank you. For Fox 19 Now and Simply Money, I'm Amy Wagner.